Welcome to this brief guide on how best to use AutoSum in Microsoft Excel. Adding data together inside Excel is by far and away one of the most common functions done. So today I'm going to show you a few different ways that you can do that and introduce you to a cool keyboard shortcut that you probably weren't aware of. Here you can see I have my Nimbus Technologies annual revenue report, and it's got a lot of data in there in a few different tables, and I need to start tabulating all of these numbers together in the highlighted yellow cells. The first way I could do this is by using the equals sum formula. By typing in equals sum and then in the parentheses, putting in the cells that I would like to add together, I can then simply hit enter and I'll get the total for those cells. I can then also use Excel's flash fill function to mirror that formula across to the other cells pretty quickly. There is an easier way to do this though, and that is by using the auto sum button found in the home tab of your ribbon. Selecting this will automatically populate what Excel believes that formula should be, and then I can still use that flash fill capability to get those numbers there for me. However, I've got to do this for all of these different cells, so surely there's a better way, right? There is. This is where we have a really cool feature in Excel that most people aren't aware of. The first thing I need to do is simply select all of my tables. So I'm going to highlight all of these tables. And if you're doing this on a Mac, holding down the Command key will allow you to highlight all of these cells at the same time. On Windows, it's the Control key. Now that I have all of my tables highlighted, I use the keyboard shortcut Command Shift T on Mac or Alt plus equals on Windows. And there you have it. All of my tables have all been auto-summed all in one go. This keyboard shortcut has now just saved me plenty of time and a lot of manual work. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.